Okay, big smile. Holly. Holly. There we go. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
I've loaded up the parcels. When we need to deliver a parcel, press the button that matches it. Oh, look! There's Ajay playing with his train set. But something's missing. What can he use to pull the carriages? Here's Farmer Ralph Thompson at Thompson Ground. He's counting his livestock. I'm waiting for a very important delivery. Looks like PC Selby has had to close the road.
Nearly. What's going on here?
Never mind. We'll just have to take another route. These parcels must be delivered. Ted Glenn is fixing my special delivery service helicopter. Looks like he needs something to help him finish the job. I wonder what it is. It's art class today at the school, but Kira and Charlie seem to be missing something to paint with. Here's Mrs. Goggins sorting out the Greendale mail. She's just waiting for one last letter. Thank you. Another special delivery service completed. Mission accomplished.
Come on.
Go!
could stay by your gun, Matthew.
Holly, big smile.
Holly, go and stand by him and I'll take your photo.
Hello.
Holly, look at me. Look at me. There we go. Okay.
There we go.
Thank you.
Fantastic. Thank you very much.
Are you being silly? Gonna go and climb. Okay.
You help me.
Yeah, let Holly do it first. Here she goes. Go on, go on to the top. Go to the top.
Yay. I
want to go up. Holly.
Come on. Look at the shed. Matthew.
My mom's open.
I know, I don't think you're meant to go in there.
Face.
I think you're too tall, aren't you?
I'm really
tall. Okay.
and the tumble spotty bag. Oh, well done! And thank you for visiting my sensory garden.
Kick it down now, Matthew. It's okay. Matthew, just get two from there. Just get two there from there. Matthew, are you going to kick it down? Holly, do you want to knock it down?
Well done.
Go. Oh, you can get another ball, Holly. You get another one. Go on. Okay.
Showtime, the queue line will close in just 20 seconds. Please get inside that queue line if you want to be big down the front. Get your hand, do that. Dance.
Go on, Holly. Go on.
That's it. That's
it. I'm going to go top. Very cool top.
Okay. Holly, big smile. Holly. There we go. That's great. Thank you. Cheers. Go on.
Couple of his magical friends. Sweet!
Okay. Come on, Holly. Oh, well done, Matthew. Well done. You got. Do you want me to throw?
Get a nice order queue.
Okay. Holly, big smile. Look at me. Okay. Thank you.
Shout it out. That's right. Piggle, 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 hop. We're going to catch the Ninky-Nonk. Oh, no. It's the Ninky-Nonk. Catch the Ninky-Nonk. What's that? Can you hear the noise? I wonder what it is. If you know the answer, shout it out. That's right. It's the Pinky Pond. Here is a house. Whose house is this? And are they in or are they out? It's the Tomblyboos. How many can you see? Tomlyboo, Tomlyboo, knock on the door. Omlyboo, Tomlyboo, sit on the floor. Omlyboo, Tomlyboo, here is my nose. Omlyboo, Tomlyboo, that's how it goes. Who's here? It's the Ahoos. Ahoo! Can you say it? Ahoo!
The Ahoos.
Ahoo!
Who's here? It's Macapacus Cave. But is he in? Yes. Hello, Macapaca. Are you clapping your hands today? Can we clap with you? Ready? Macapaca, Aka Waka, Mika Maka Moo. Macapaca, Apa Yaka, Ika Aka Oo. Hum Dum, Aka Pang, Ing Ang Oo. Maka paka aka waka mika maka moo. Who's here? It's Upsy Daisy. Hello, Upsy Daisy. Upsy Daisy, here I come. I'm the only Upsy one. I'm the only Daisy two. Ipsy, Upsy Daisy do. Are you blowing kisses, Upsy Daisy? Let's blow kisses to Upsy Daisy. Bye bye, Upsy Daisy. See you later, I'm sure. It's the Pontypines. All together, off we go. It's Iggle Piggle. Yes, my name is Iggle Piggle. Iggle Piggle Wiggle Nickle Diggle. Yes, my name is Iggle Piggle. Iggle Piggle Nickle Wiggle Woo. Look, there are all of Iggle Piggle's friends. Goodbye, Ahoos. Goodbye, Pontypines. Goodbye, Tomlyboos. Goodbye, Macapaca. Goodbye, Upsy Daisy. Goodbye, Iggle Piggle. It's time for us to go.
Big smile.
Do you want to do a captain salute? Captain salute. Yeah, that's it.
There we go.
Very good indeed.
Cheers. Thank you.
High fives before you go. High fives. Yeah! Good job. We're ready to say bye.
Bye.
Very
this
good.
Way, Holly.
Hello there, you okay?
Hello there, guys. Great job, boys.
Come
on. They won't stop, guys. Have a great time.
The CBeebies bugs are all asleep, but now it's time to wake them up! Get, set, go! Remember to stay seated and keep your hands, arms and legs inside the Bugmobile.
There's so much to do here at CBeebies Land. Down below is the Something Special Sensory Garden, where you can look for the things in Mr. Tumble's spotty bag. Can you see what's ahead? It's the CBeebies house! Oh no! The bugs are all fast asleep! Shout and clap as loud as you can to wake up the bugs!
What can you see?
Look, you can see
all of CBeebies Land. Can you see Upsy Daisy? Why don't we give her a wave? Hello, Upsy Daisy! She's in our garden with her friends, Iggle Piggle. What else can you see? There's Postman Pat.
I've made a mistake and mixed up all the parcels for Greendale. Would you like to come and join my special delivery service? That would be great. I'll see you later.
CBeebies bugs painting some pictures. What do you think they're painting? What sorts of things do you like to paint? The CBeebies bugs help to look after everything that goes on in CBeebies Land. I wonder what they'll get up to next.
What are the bugs doing here? It looks like this is where they mend the Bugmobiles. They pump up the tyres and fill them up with go-go juice, ready for their journey. Hooray! The bugs have topped up our Bugmobile. Thank you, bugs. We hope you've had a great journey riding in the Bugmobile. There's lots more to see and do in CBeebies Land. In the big fun time area, you can meet some of your favourite CBeebies friends, like Mike the Knight, Nina and the Neurons, and the Zingzillas.
Oh, look! This bug has had so much fun, he's tired out. Thank you for helping us to wake the CBeebies bugs.